No movie is safe. No toy can hide. Nothing can stop Kids 3.0.
Hello, welcome to Cooking with Kids 3.0. I am not Julie Child, I'm more like Bald Man. And this is cooking some kind of edible thing. First we're going to take whatever this stuff is and put it in the bowl. And this young man here is going to stir it with a spoon. Stir, stir, stir. In the bowl.
Not outside.
Not outside the bowl. And we're going to take this melted butter. 6 pounds of melted butter per cookie. And you add in the melted butter. It's not all melted, it's mostly melted. With the spoon. Scrape, scrape, scrape. In we go. Mm, that is loud butter. Butter. Or you can smear it straight on your skin.
And here's the
and it's just as good.
And here's
then you have
this.
To take the eggs, like so. And you crack them on the side of the bowl. Or you hammer them, as Destiny is doing.
And we'll stir the this in the paper.
And there you go. Hopefully there's no shell in that one. I hope I don't get to eat the crunchy one. And thank you. This paper goes into the bowl as well, apparently. And then you stir, stir, stir the cookies. The cookies.
And then we're going to have
egg yolks. And add in the salt. Lots of salt. This is all pure salt. This is called the heart attack cookie. For those of you who no longer wish to be here but want to die with a smile on your face.
Yeah, just not on your face.
I think that might have been a little too much sugar.
And too much sugar.
I don't know why, but that doesn't look right.
It looks like rocks and snow.
And now I have to pour in a cup of raisins. And this is going to be their supper. smells like poison.
And
one cup of raisins.
And we got 100,000 raisins for us to be skinned.
Stir it.
Knock yourself out. This ought to be interesting.
Stir.
She's pouring like a.
This is how not to cook.
It may turn out bad.
Then you add one laptop computer.
Ew. What about the ground cinnamon?
Yeah.
Put the cinnamon in. Thank you very much. Then we add these oats. They were handmade by Quaker himself. 1.5 cups of oats.
And then we can put in the stuff when we're done, and looks we can like eat it all together.
Well, not quite one cup of oats, because there's not enough oats in it.
Okay, and when it arrives, we'll come and
put this all here, shut.
Yum, yum.
Okay, halter.
And then we'll put oranges in there.
Put oranges in there. Who put oranges in there?
You do this about 6 hours, and this is the finished product. Perfectly beautiful tangerine called cuties. This has been Bald Man for Cooking with Kids 3.0. Thank you for subscribing. Stay tuned for more unedible cookies.
Happy Easter, visitor channel. Bye.
Kids 3.0.